Alexa, play the Rolling Stones on Kitchen.
Shuffling songs by the Rolling Stones.
What's changed over the decades is not so much the physics behind sound reproduction, making a loudspeaker, but the way the content is delivered.
Tom DeVesto understands the changing face of audio. This Audio Hall of Famer has seen a lot in his 40 years as a major player in local audio companies. We first met him 2 years ago as he was launching Como Audio's Soleto.
And when we finally delivered the products, they loved them, they told their friends, and the thing really took off. That was about 20,000 music systems ago.
One of the things I find fun is all the radio stations you can tune in. Whether it's a station in Martha's Vineyard, or maybe you want to listen to a jazz station in Switzerland, or how about checking out the latest music from Italy? And that is just the beginning.
It's now matched up with most of the major music services, and in early 2019, you'll be able to use this Alexa feature on all previous systems.
Como Audio, this is Tom. Can I help you?
To get direct feedback from customers, Tom often answers the customer service line. And that's led to some interesting new developments. This is Musica. It lets you play your old CDs, and even more surprising, the return of a turntable.
There's been a real resurgence in vinyl for music lovers. It's still the best resolution you're gonna get for listening to recorded music. So we send the signal from the record player to the main unit via Bluetooth. So there's no wires necessary. You can have these at different parts of the rooms. And then you can take it from the main unit and stream it to the other products all over your home.
Customers also ask about a portable model. Meet the Amico.
You can take it and walk around with it. And since it's got a beautiful teak cabinet on it, a lot of our customers were afraid to walk around with it too much. So I designed a case for it that allows you to actually treat it sort of rudely and without damaging the wood or the case.
You can even put it in this special travel box and take it anywhere in the world.
I've realized I still have this passion to bring music to people in efficient ways, in ways that that they find enjoyable and that last for a long time, and so I keep doing it.
Employees today value an open workspace. No walls or doors, but that creates a problem if you want privacy.
A completely open facility really almost demands the use of sound masking so that you don't have to listen to every conversation around you and every other sound around you.
Cambridge Sound Management creates this cone of silence by installing a special sound system with small speakers in the ceiling, creating a very subtle tone.
They're very specific frequencies that interfere with the brain's ability to comprehend the spoken word and other noises.
Based on research out of MIT, this scientifically proven principle has already been installed in 15,000 offices at nearly all of the Fortune 500 companies in the U.S. You can hear a conversation up close, but not across the room.
It's not only that you don't hear other people, but they also don't hear you if you're calling your wife to find out what you should bring home for dinner.
Cambridge Sound Management has taken their nearly 20 years of experience in masking the sounds in an office space and making it more comfortable and put it into this, the Nightingale, an opportunity to get a better night's sleep.
You should be able to get to sleep faster and stay asleep without as many wake occurrences.
Much like the office system, these two units deliver a uniform sound, so your brain is not looking for the source of a noise.
And they have the effect of delivering this blanket of sound that literally blocks outside noises.
15 different tones allow you to account for room design and who uses the space.
Based on those, Nightingale will suggest the right sound blanket for you.
Some geared to a person who may suffer from ringing in the ears, be in a hospital room or a room with children.
Just very small differences that we can hear right now, mm-hmm. but make a tremendous difference in developing this blanket in the room.
Wow, this is all so cool, but I want to talk about this little device. How much does the Como Audio cost?
This one, Miko goes for $399. So, but it's really, what's great about it is it's battery operated. You can take it wherever you want to. The thing is, you can subscribe to any music service you want to, Bluetooth, mm-hmm. Pandora, whatever you want to. But the other thing is, you can tune into thousands. I mean, literally, I think the last count was 40,000 different radio stations around the world. So we could listen to Christmas music in Switzerland. We could listen to the latest news from China. I was listening to
who are you listening to?
Yeah, I actually tuned in a Native American station in South Dakota.
Wow.
In Native American. It was amazing.
That's awesome. All right. The right light can jumpstart your day.